Welcome to Warn, today news is. DRDO 70, kilometers, long Pinaka multi-rocket launches latest boost to Indian Army's armoury. Pinaka rockets, with a guidance system and an enhanced range, were successfully test-fired from the Integrated Test Range, ITR, at Chandipur in Odisha on Tuesday. The earlier Pinaka version, which was an unguided one, has now been transformed into a guided version, with a navigation, guidance and control kit developed by the Research Center, Imarat, RCI, Hyderabad. The RCI comes under the Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO. According to the DRDO officials, the conversion helped in enhancing the range and accuracy of Pinaka. If its range was earlier 40 kilometers, it is more than 70 kilometers now. Radars, electro-optical systems and telemetry systems at the ITR tracked and monitored the rocket all through its flight path. The guided version is Pinaka Mark II, which evolved from Pinaka Mark I. G. Satheesh Reddy, scientific advisor to the Defense Minister and Director General, Missiles and Strategic Systems, DRDO, who was present during the launch, said, "The success of the guided Pinaka has reinforced the technological strength of the country in converting the unguided systems into weapons of high precision. The guided Pinaka was developed jointly by the Armament Research and Development Establishment, ARDE, PUN, the RCI, and the Defense Research and Development Laboratory, DRDL, Hyderabad. The ITR, Chandipur, provided the range and launch support. The Indian Army has a new weapon to flaunt, with Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, having developed a multiple rocket launcher, Pinaka for it with a range of 70 km. Pinaka rockets will be bought for an estimated cost of Rs 40 crore for 22 regiments of multi-barrel rockets launchers. Here's what you need to know. 1. Pinaka multi-barrel rocket launcher system is an indigenous weapon system designed and developed by DRDO and produced in collaboration with L&T and Tata Power set in India only. 2. The system was used effectively in Kargil War. 3. DRDO on Tuesday tested a new version of the rockets which can be guided to land bang on enemy targets. 4. It can be used to carry out surgical strikes even without crossing the border. 5. It will also help in reducing the weapon system requirements for the army. 6. It can also help reduce requirements for imported Russian Smerch long-range rocket systems. 7. Army has already inducted 10 regiments of the Pinaka missiles in its artillery wing. 8. Missile deployed on both Pakistan and China borders. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Please comment your opinion for this news. Press subscribe button for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.